That's cap.
I gave a round of applause to myself. Turning my wagon and sitting on else. Home got the bread, it's just speak for itself. I got scratch in my hood, run the game on the roof. I keep the fire, I'm under my belt, and I run with some real ones who bang to the left.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Malik, man. Back at it again with another video. Are we calling this a story time? Are we calling this like a... I don't know what to call this, but you know what I'm saying? I'm just going to call it What Happened to Season 2 of Grand Army. Yeah, let's get into it. So, first of all, everybody's just now finding out that there will no longer be another season of Grand Army. And I'm just keep it all the way real with y'all. I've been new. Y'all just now finding out. So when y'all was asking when we get into season 2, when we get into season 2, when we get into season 2, and I was telling y'all ask Netflix, that's because I already knew that they wasn't jacking another season. I found out mad long ago. Now, the reason behind not getting it, I'm gonna just be honest. I don't really know 100%. I mean, we can all speculate. Like, one of the things that I think is just honestly that Grand Army was just like too real for current TV. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people don't want to have the type of conversations that Grand Army be having. So I feel like that's one reason. But also, if y'all don't know, something that was kind of going on behind the scenes, which I don't believe myself, you feel me? But like, obviously I wasn't there, so I can't really confirm nor deny, obviously. But like, if you would have asked me, like, hey, do you think this happened? I'd be like, absolutely not. But like I said, I wasn't there, so I can't really say whether it did or it didn't, because yeah. But with that being said, apparently a while ago, there were some writers, I don't know any names. If I did, I probably wouldn't say it anyway. There were some writers who were saying that Katie, the writer of the show, which is also one of my acting coaches and, how do I explain it? I want to say mentors, but like acting mentors. Yeah, one of them, the lady who wrote the show, Katie Capiello, they were accusing her of being racist. And that's got to be one of the most unbelievable things I've ever heard about Katie. We're like, huh? She what? What? That's cat. Like, that is, I wish I could explain to y'all. Like, I wish I could have y'all meet, like, Katie in person. Because, like, bro, even for me, as a black man, you know what I'm saying? That lady has taught me a lot about being a black man, and not only just being a black man, being a man in general, you know what I'm saying? So for somebody to just outright call her racist, and then I've known her since I was like 14, 15, maybe something like that. And I've never picked up one racist, one unfair, one negative vibe from that lady, bro. Like, never, like, not one time, bro. Not one time. So it's nothing nobody could tell me. Like, if something came out, like, I need to see actual video footage proof of this lady saying, of Katie saying, no, this person cannot work here because of their haircut or because of their skin or because of their... I have never got one racist vibe from this lady, not one discriminatory vibe, literally none of that. And like, obviously you experience those on a day-to-day basis from random people. I have literally never felt that, not one time. And all of the cast members can say the same thing, bro. Like, I'm not throwing nobody in it, but come on now. Like, it bothers me a little bit that like somebody would even accuse her of that, because it's like, that's not what she is, like, at all. You know what I mean? Like, she treat all of us the same. The reason she even know us so well, like, how y'all think that these stories were portrayed so well in Grand Army, bro? She talks to us. She understands us. Like, when I say us, I just mean, like, the younger generation. She's an older lady. Like, she could be your mom's, low-key. Like, I ain't calling you old now, Katie. You know what I'm saying? I love you. But, you know what I mean? She If that's the case, bro, we would all be able to pick up that, you know what I mean? And I would have dad came on here like, yeah, I ain't gonna lie, you know what I'm saying? I don't experience this, and this. But I literally, like, I couldn't even sit here and lie to y'all, bro. I've never experienced that kind of energy from her, not one time, bro. Everything has always been with love. Everything has always been with care. Everything has always been equal. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't imagine that, bro. So, with that being said, I don't know if they're using that as kind of like a cover-up to not, you know what I'm saying, do Grand Army for another season. I don't know if that's the real reason. Again, speculation. But with that kind of negative, what's the word I'm looking for? You know, racism is just too big to be surrounding any kind of show. You know what I'm saying? Especially with, like, today's current climate, everybody getting killed by, you know, well, not everybody, but, you know, people getting killed by cops, people getting brutalized by cops, just the world being racist in general. You know what I'm saying? Just with today's current climate, it's just not a good thing to have surrounding the show. But if you ask me, it didn't even, that racist thing didn't even blow up. You know what I mean? Like, a lot of people still don't know that that kind of stuff was happening. Some people know, but you had to really, like, look into it. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, I feel like it could be a cover up for not having season two again, because season two is too raw for TV. And I don't even think it should be a such thing as too raw, because, like, it's educational at the same time. You know what I'm saying? It gives parents a look into our world. It gives us a slight look into, you know what I'm saying, how our parents might be seeing us. You know what I'm saying? Like, it gives people in the world people to relate to. You know what I'm saying? Like, I keep saying, you know what I'm saying, but do you know what I'm saying? Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth? I don't know, man. But don't trip, man. We're going to be straight. All of us going to be straight, man. You know what I mean? God willing, we will be all right. I just hope that this opportunity doesn't go to waste. You know what I mean? I mean, obviously it didn't, because all of us are proud of Grand Army no matter what. You know, and none of us have been disappointed in it. Like, yeah, we're disappointed it didn't get another season, but the work and effort that we put into season one, it's going to forever remain monumental to us. You know what I mean? And honestly, at this point, we shot Grand Army like 2-3 years ago. I done put on a little bit of gains. Feel me? People done cut their hair. Do you see me? See me do this? People done cut their hair. I mean, I look fairly the same. You know what I mean? But, like, you know, it's been like 2 years. People growing up. About to be basically like 3. Nah, think about it. Started like 2018. Yeah, it's basically been like 3 years. You know what I mean? Like, y'all would have seen something by now. It don't usually, at least from my understanding, it don't usually go that long without picking up another season. But you never know. You never know. You never know. It might get picked up one of these days, one of these years. And then we just going to have to try to finesse it. Like, we're going to have to try to show something. We're going to have to put us in the future and then shoot some scenes of, like, flashbacks to explain certain stuff and how it happened and why it happened and when, you know what I mean? So, I don't know. Could be possible. But it ain't up to me. So, I can't let this stop, you know what I mean, stop me from working. Got to keep doing auditions. Got to keep waiting for the next thing. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to be straight. Hey, y'all funny, too. Because I see them. Hopefully, I can find it. I'm asking somebody, they said it to me, but I seen on Twitter, somebody was like, the Grand Army cast, after season two getting canceled, and it showed somebody flipping McDonald's burgers mad fast. We been new, though. We found out, like, I seen a little fuzzy. We found out we wasn't getting to season two, like, probably, like, I want to say, like, 6 months after Grand Army came out. We always waiting. Obviously, the writers waiting. All the cast members are waiting. Like, you know what I mean? People that worked on Grand Army. Everybody's waiting to find out if we having a season two or not. Because it's just, like, you know? And they going to try to say, they tried to tell us that Grand Army wasn't doing the numbers. I don't believe that. We were top 10 in the country. Not even on no cocky stuff, but that's just a fact. We got to, I believe, 7 or 8 in the country, top 10 on US Netflix. Come on, bro. Hey, how do you get my numbers? That's cap. That's cap. That's cap. And we remain top 10 for, yo, nah, we did remain top 10 for like a month, bro. Maybe, I think like a month to 3 months, bro. With shows coming out every day, top 10. Come on, we're top 7, top 8. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. But we don't have the views, though. That's cap. Stop the cap. You ain't got to lie, Craig. If you don't want to do season 2, just tell us you don't want to do season 2. But it got to be a reason behind it. That's why they capping like that, you know what I mean? But it is what it is, man. We're going to be all right. At the end of the day, I'm proud of the work I did on Grand Army. I just hope that's not the end of it. I hope all my cast members are proud of the work they did on Grand Army too. Because at the end of the day, we will always be able to go on Netflix and type in Grand Army and watch the body of work that we did. And if not, I'm going to be upset. Because I want to be able to have my grandchildren get on their Netflix accounts and not type in Grand Army. It better be, since we ain't going to have no season 2, season 1 better forever remain. Don't play with me. Season 1 better forever remain. Because I want to get on when my nieces is older, when my little cousins is older, when I got some grandbabies. And I just be like, yeah, that's old granddaddy Leek up there. I was in my younger days, you know what I mean? Sitting on the couch, drinking the tea or something. But yeah, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this story time explanation, Grand Army season 2 speculation video. Leave y'all comments, you know what I mean, and concerns. I'm gonna be responding to y'all in the comments. Let's have a conversation, man. Let's talk about it. You know what I mean? Why y'all think it's no season 2 for Grand Army? Why do y'all think it got canceled? Because, you know, a lot of people been hitting me with different speculation ideas. They think it's different stuff. A lot of people seem to think that Grand Army is just too real for TV. But that shouldn't be a thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, bring the old shows back. The Drake and Josh. The, you know? I guess I'm thinking of Drake and Josh because that was just a raw show. Like, bro, the jokes that they used to put on TV, they could never have on TV now. People too sensitive, man. The generation, my generation, and the generation after us, relax. Please, relax. It's not that serious. All right? Let it go. The generation before me? I don't know. I ain't got nothing to say. Yeah, parents. I love y'all, though. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, like I said, leave some stuff in the comment section below about how y'all feel about it. Hopefully y'all all, well, I don't want y'all to be sad. I don't want y'all to be sad that it's no season 2. But at the same time, I want y'all to be a little sad. Because, like, we wouldn't have just season 2, duh. But, lady, I'm going to holla at y'all.